When God gave Moses to me, that was 1982. He was a very handsome man, very handsome boy. Everybody could just come and look at my baby and say, oh wow, I wish it was mine. And I thank God. He has taken care of Moses, not me. God provided me. But God is the one who knows how Moses is inside him. So I thank God for giving me a son. A son who makes me feel so honored. A son who could listen to me anytime. Whether it's beating or whether it's doing anything I want, because he's mine. Sometimes I used to oppress him. The other day he told me that he and his brother, Dennis, I say, even if their beards grow until they go to the ground, he will remain my son and he will listen to me. And he said, Mommy, you are very tough sometimes. It was the other day. But I told him, my son, I love you. I just say that, but I cannot beat him at the time. But there was a time I used to. Because the way you see him is the way he is, and he was born like that. And if he says it's yes, it is yes. If he says no, it is no.
That's true.
Obedience. He's looking around for somebody else. It's you.
You have to give your child two names.
Yeah.
But the common one is
Obit.
Obit. That is in Luya. Oh, but now he refused the O. The U, he put the O. Obit. So that became his name. And it is a beautiful name anyway.